So hello guys, welcome back for another video. So for today's video guys, I want again to discuss to all of you about Crypto Legions and papakita ko sa inyo kung magkano ang earnings ko kapag dalawa ang Legion. So sa isang Legion guys, makikita natin na 18 USD lang. So ngayon guys, sa last video natin na makikita nyo na ang calculations natin tungkol sa kanyang burning, so overall calculation is failed. Pero guys, yung income is tama naman. So meaning to say guys, is that ngayon, tatrayin natin uli mag-hunt. Siyempre, pagkatapos natin mag-hunt, check na natin kung ano yung status ng ating Legion para naman guys, maano natin kung kaya pa ba pumalo to, no, kung magkano, mga ano, magkano ang magiging ano nito, no, sa pagpalo mo, magkano magiging overall income bago bumaba hanggang sa 2080 at check natin ngayon kung paano nga ba natin rin malalagpasan ang burning. So guys, I bought another Legion, which is this insane Legion. And what we're gonna do guys, except for we're gonna do is separate hunt, we're gonna do is mass hunt tayo. So isahan na po. So right now guys, you will see here that there's also a bat and war shark here. So this is only the available monsters that we can hunt. So you will see guys that 82% for war shark and 86% for the bat. But guys, this bat is not just an ordinary bat, no? So this is a bat that can earn 10 USD, but later on we'll check. So here it is guys, you will see that there is also a war shark here that with a 18 USD value. So we're gonna check overall if how much po ang kikitain natin. But first of all guys, mag-i-intro muna tayo. So ngayon guys, i-check natin itong Crypto Legions na ano. So itatabay natin mag-mass hunt. So as of now guys, one of our Legions is 5,219 AP. And we're gonna check it out if we're gonna win or not, no? So 512, ayan, tapos yung isa 5,769. So right now we're gonna hunt. And we have also a 1.15 VLSD worth 7.9 USD with 36% tax. So ito po ang kanyang tax, no? At makikita natin na bawas na siya ng 2 days, no? So we're gonna wait 18 days left before we claim with a tax free. So guys, dito guys sa ano, NFT natin, as we can see guys na pwede ito pumalo sa kanyang bat. So dito sa bat, madami ang earnings pa rin, 10 USD lang po ang palo per day, no? So still guys, passive income pa rin po. So in 20 days, kapag 10 USD yung pinapalo mo, it's equal to 200 USD, but we're not gonna calculate that. But we're gonna calculate is about what will be my earnings gonna result of. So ngayon, itatawin na natin mag-hunt dito. So kung hindi kayo marunong guys mag-hunt, we're gonna do a mass hunt. So as you can see guys, we have a 2 Legion here. So here it is guys. So I have 2 separate Legions. So right now guys, the one that I have is 5,770 has been deducted of its hunting supply, and another one have 7 hunting supply with 5,219 AP, which is brand new. So you will see here guys that I have only 4 for NFTs here, and the other one is only 7 NFTs. So you will see guys that the other one is more cheaper because based on the white paper guys, 7 USD per warrior. So we have 4 warriors here, which is gnomes, and 7 USD each, 7, 14, 21, 35 USD per hunting supply of 7 days. So this is also another one. So this is more expensive than the other one because this one is I think 45 USD or 50. So 7, 14, 21, 35, 42, 49, 56 USD. So 56 USD po ang kanyang pagpalo dito. So sa kanyang ano, kanyang hunting supply na cost, no, 7 USD each po. So ngayon guys, i-search ko muna yung calculator para rin maano natin ito, no? So here's my trusty calculator. So now guys, we're gonna hunt first of all, and we're gonna calculate after once we hunt our own monster here. Once we have completed our hunts here, what we're gonna do is now calculate my maximum income for Crypto Legions, including its hunting supplies here, deduction, plus its BSD cost, no? So dito guys, iano na natin tayo, mamasant na natin para ano, para matapos na. So Tatry ko na magmasan, guys. So, kung wala pa kayo BSD, guys, pwede nyo naman gamitin ang inyong BSD sa, ano, sa tawag doon, yung iba na, sa mga, ano, sa iba nyong assets. Pwede nyo iswap to PancakeSwap or your MetaMask or your PooCoin. So, dito, guys, makikita natin ang mass hunt result. So, this is a mass hunt, guys. So, ibig sabihin, mamass hunt natin to. Isahang, ano na. So, yan, guys. Tapos na pang, ano, pag-loading niya. So, pwede na natin i-reveal ang result. So, you will see here, guys, na i-reveal na natin ang kanyang result here. So, hintay lang natin to mag-loading para, ano. So, huwag kayo mainip kapag ganyan nag-loading. So, ano, wala na mawawala. Except for your gas fee na binayaran. And, hindi naman na rin mababawasan agad ang hunt mo once na, ano. So, yan, tapos na, guys. So, we're gonna reveal our result here. So, lalabas itong MetaMask pop-up. So, we're gonna pay a couple of gas fee here. Once you have your gas fees deducted, just wait for its result. And, we're gonna see on how much we have earned for one day. So, here it is, guys. Kukontinue na natin. So, once na makontinue natin, guys. So, ayan, na-deduct na po ang hunt natin. So, we won 35 USD na overall. So, 35. So, we have last time is 70, like that. And we have one our own NFT. So, here it is, guys. So, one of our NFT have one is not. So, you will see here, guys, no, na medyo pangit ang ating nandito palo. And the other one have completed its mission na nanalo siya, no? So, we won 18 USD and the other one is lost. So, it's a 50-50 50-50 scenario. So, hindi naman siya masyado ano, masakit kasi mas masakit, guys, kung lahat ng Legion mo natalo. So, we have left in our NFTs have a 5,114 AP and with a 5,654 AP. Now, we're gonna calculate that. So, first of all, we're gonna calculate its plant Legion. The name of my Legion is Plant. So, we're gonna calculate Plant first before we go to the Insane Legion. So, first of all, this is 5,654. So, what we're gonna do is 2% daw. So, bali 2% po daw ata ang kalta. So, tingin ulit natin yung white paper dito. So, bali ang gagawin natin is ano natin to, no? Check natin dito sa white paper. Here it is. So, punta tayo dito, guys, sa may hunting supply. So, dito sa hunting sa ano pala, sa Legion Damage. So, dito, guys, usually by 2% daw po ang ano nito, ang bawas. So, ano nito, guys, up 2% po uli. If mistaken kayo dito, 2% po. So, ngayon, kakalculate natin. So, first of all, we have 10 hunts, no? So, tatawin natin kunabi dito sa plant ko. It's about 5,654. What we're gonna do is 7 hunts. So, 7 hunts times 2%, no? 14%. So, 5,654 minus 14% minus 14% equals to 4,862. So, hindi siya kakayanin ata sa kanyang pag-ano neto, no? So, what if 6 days, no? 5,654 times ulit natin by times ulit minus by 12%. It equals to 4,975. So, I think, guys, 6 days left para makaano dito. So, ito yung magiging result after 6 days. So, ngayon, check natin kapag bumawas ulit ng 2%. So, makikita natin na 2%, here it is. So, 18 muna times 6. 18 times 6 equals to 108 USD po in just 6 days, no? 5,655. 54 ata. So, 5,654. So, magiging result nito is about 4,975 something, no? So, di ko na alala ulit. So, minus 12%. 5,654 minus 12%. Ito nga, 5,975. Bali, ma-earning natin. Earning is 108 USD, no? So, sa 18 hands yan. Sa, ano, sa hands natin yan, ha. So this will be times natin uli ba yan, ano? 18 times 7 times 6 pala, no? Is 108. So it's good naman na ganito ang magiging ano, result. So other 100 pa rin. So I invested, guys, 100 USD and on 7 days we are now ROI plus with profit. So what will be another result is that plus natin uli ba by 10 equals 118 USD. So plus 118 kasi, guys, sa 7 hands lang to. Plus ano, plus 1 plus 10 equals by so na equals dito, guys. So equals by 118. So minus ulit natin sa kanya, ano, kasi, guys, ang hunting supply nito is it cost like 3.5 BLST. So punta tayo dito, 3.5 BLST tayo. So 3.5 BLST is equals to almost $60. So $60, guys. So $60 minus 60, minus 60 na lang, no? The result again will be 118 minus 60 equals to 58. So 58 USD, ano po, 58. So we have earnings of 58 USD in just 7 hands, no? 58 USD in just 7 hands. So this will be a 7 days hunt. So 7 days hunt to, ah. First 7 pa lang to, per 7 hunts, per 7 each natin. So once na okay na, guys, we're gonna check it out again, our second 7 each. So ngayon 4,975. So bali maminusan natin to ng let's say 7 days uli, no? Kasi, guys, di counted yung una kasi medyo nakakalito, eh. So 7 times na 14%, 4,975 minus 14% will be 696, 4,278. So result uli. Result ulit. So 4,700. Lalagay ko na lang R, no, para ano, mabilis, guys. So this is a recorded version po, and this will not be the calculation of mine, na ano, di po magiging same as yours. So result natin dito is 4,278.5. So hindi na natin lalagay yung 0.5, guys. So 4,278. So ang earnings nga, guys, sa 7 days is about 70 USD, kasi 10 by 10 times 7 equal 70 USD. It will be this income, no? 70 USD po. So here it is. So sa 3 BLST, guys, so paano ba naging ano, 3 BLST ang kanyang cost dito sa ating plant, sa plant na Legion, 3.16. So 3.16 pala. So 3.16, sabi natin na ano na lang to, 60 USD. So wag na kayo magtaka, guys, kung bakit. So bali yung ano dito, yung butal is parang bonus na lang, no? Hindi ko na kasi masyado makalculate ito, mas nakakalito, pero ano na lang natin, papa-short na lang natin, i-compress na lang natin, i-ano na lang natin to, no? So dahil kasi, guys, tignan nyo, makikita nyo ang Legion ko. So here it is, guys. You will see my plant here that we have a this kind of amount of NFT. So you will see here, guys. So bali 7 times ano, 7 times 7 is equals to 49, almost 50. So I don't know how it will be, no. So siguro, guys, pwede na lang natin anuhin to, no. Pwede na lang natin i-calculate ulit. So here it is, guys. So ayan yung kaltas niya. So bali ito yung kaltas. So ito yung hunt cost, no. Bali ang gagawin natin, magiging result niya is 70, no. Result 70 kasi ang earning E niya is 70. So bali ang ano niya is minus 49. So 70 minus 49. So ito rin, same with this, 49. So iulit natin yung calculation instead na ano na lang, no. Kasi, guys, hindi ko masyado calculated kapag in peso, in term, no? In term of peso. So, 49 minus 118. So, buti guys, na-calculate ko ito ngayon ng maayos. Minus 49 equals to 69 USD. So, we're gonna be do a good calculation para hindi kayo malito at makita nyo kung paano ba ang ano neto. So, 69 USD, almost right na tayo dito. So, 70 ang earnings natin. Sabay, for 7 days na to ha, good for 7 days. Ito lang kasi guys, itong dalawa na to kasi parang ano lang to eh. Hindi kasi magkatugma for 7 days eh, no? Kaya nilagyan ko ng plus 10. So, dito, earnings natin is 70. So, ang hunt natin is 69. So, here it is guys. Sa 69 hunts natin. So, 69 minus... Ali, sa ano nga? 70 minus ano pala? 69 tuloy. Sorry. So, 70 minus... as 49 equals to 21 USD. So 7 days po ito, 21 USD ang earnings natin. 21 USD, so bali 49 uli. So total earnings TE is about 21 USD. So total earnings yan ha, 31 USD. So lalagyan natin TE rin dito para hindi tayo malito. So here it is guys. So 69 plus ano? 69 plus 21. Plus 21. Gonna calculate guys my earnings ha. So 90 USD. So it is almost ROI guys. So 14 days na ito. So plus again another 7 days. Tignan natin kung ilan ang days na way natin. So titignan natin to guys ha. So isa pang check natin. So 4,278. So, i-ano ulit natin ng minus 14%. So, bali ano to, lagay natin 3rd 7H. So, this will be a little longer. So, makikita natin na medyo matagal ng patagal tong video natin. So, gusto ko kayo bigyan guys na magandang calculation dito. Para naman ano, matagal lang pa tong video na to. Pakita ko lang sa inyo earnings. Pwede nyo na lang skip ito. Basta ako guys, ipapakita ko yung actual na calculation ko para hindi kayo guys maano no, malito. So, maano rin no, makuha rin kayo ng ideas tungkol sa earnings dito sa Crypto Legions. Kung magkano nga ba rin ang total earnings ko. So, you will see here guys, last time I earned about, how much again? It's, di ko kasi alam guys no, kalimutan na natin. Medyo naulian din ako. So, dito guys, earnings dito sa, ano, hunt history ko is, 614 USD no. So here it is guys, 652 kasi guys naghunt ako. So babalik ulit tayo dito sa notes. So result niya ulit dito is about 4,278. Bibilisan ko naman to guys ha, 4,768 minus 14% equals to 3,679. So, yun guys. 3,679. And now guys, ang ano neto, dito pa, magiging earnings natin is 70 USD. Same with, again dito. So, same earnings na lang, no? Same earnings and calculation na rin naman. So, bali, same pa rin yung scenario dito. Copy na lang natin dito. Paste natin dito. So, bali, ano ko na lang to. Kakalculate ko. So, ayan uli. So, total earnings will be again this. So, makikita ko na lang natin dito. Last isa pa dito, guys. So, bali, ang magiging actual earnings ko dito is 69 plus 21. Plus 21 again. Equals to 111 USD. So 21 days ROI po or ROI, return on investment dito sa Crypto Legions. So ROI na tayo dito. So ngayon guys, ito yung magiging profit pa natin. So 3,679 minus 14% again, 1,163.94. So, lagyan na lang natin ganito. So, you will see here guys, no? At, same pa rin ang ano natin dito guys. So, bali 21 USD agad ang tubo natin, no? 22 USD pala. So, 111 o 30 USD. So, ito po, 7 days plus another guys. So, yun pa magiging earnings natin as of ano, as of now. So, we're gonna redo again. We're just gonna redo and redo. So, here it is. Minus 14%. So, 2,720. 2,720. Same pa rin dito. So, ano lang to ha? Magiging ano natin to dito. Parang ano to guide. So, medyo nakakalito naman na rin paunti-unti. So, third H. Ito. Fourth H. Fourth 7H pala. Tapos ito. Fifth 7H. So, ito naman. Lagyan natin 6 7H. Maganda dito guys is that profitable to. Naka Oracle rin ang rewards dito. So 2,720. Here it is ang ano nya. Mamaya ako i-calculate overall. So Same with it again dito. 2,720 minus 1,329. Here it is guys, another one. So, ngayon, check natin kung kakayanin pa sa 7 days niya to. So, as you can see, here's the last result. So, we're gonna minus it by 12%. So, here it is. So, kakayanin pa siya sa isa pang hunt. So, minus again 2%. It's equals to 2017. So, kakayanin pa to sa last day niya. So, 2017 na lang ang magiging ano niya, no? 7H. 7H. Tapos, ito. Ang kanya magiging ano, 2017. Ang result niya, 2017. So, siguro guys, yun na lang muna i-calculate ko. For now, so this is one of my NFTs kasi na pwede nyo naman, no? So dito guys, more on 6H lang kaya dito, no? Mga 6 weeks na ano, sa kanyang pag-hunt. So, here's the last calculation of mine, so 21 USD. So, ito na po ang ano niya, last na ano. So, isa pa, meron pang isa. So, 7H. So, siguro guys, papakita ko sa inyo na lang ang result, patuloy na lang, no? At gagawa rin ako ng mga contents tungkol dito sa Crypto Legion, no? So, isa pang hunt dyan is about one hunt is about 10 USD dito. So, 10 USD pa, plus 10 USD na lang. So, guys, na bypass na natin yung taxes dito kapag na ano na, no? So, na bypass na natin. So, makikita nyo ang ano neto, earnings neto. So, hanggang 7H siya. So, ta times natin ba yun, no? So, 21 times 6 equals 126. So, if I'm not mistaken, or we're gonna calculate more. So, here it is, guys. So, first H is equals to 69 plus 21 uli plus 21 plus second H to. So, ito naman 21 plus 21 uli. So, 69 plus 21 plus 21. So, third H to. So, dito naman, guys. Plus 21. Plus 21. Sa fifth. Plus sa sixth naman, 21. Plus 21 po. Tapos sa seven is plus 21 again. Plus 21. And the last one, guys, is plus 10. Is equals to 205 USD earnings about on one legion with 5,000 AP. So, One of the regions I have, again, here, is about 5,114 AP. So, it's similar, guys, to my earnings here, but more less. So, budget meal lang, kumbaga, no? Budget meal lang po. So, bali ganun lang ang earnings ko dito sa Crypto Legion. And I bought it, guys, at a $100 price. So, let's say $100. So, I just bought it at 6 BLST last time. So, I just bought it at 6 BLST. So, here it is, guys, the result. So, kung gusto nyo pa, guys, magkaroon ng mga ganito klaseng content ng mga earning calculation. So, feel free, guys, to watch it. At syempre, guys, mabigay ko naman ang aking earnings na ano, maximize earnings, bibigay ko yung idea sa inyo. Syempre, guys, kung gusto nyo gawin, edi go, gawin nyo. But disclaimer nga lang po, hindi po ako isang financial advisor. Lahat na nakikita nyo rin na earning calculation dito is not will be the same as yours, no, sa result. So, it will still depends, guys, but I'm giving you an idea on how to calculate this. And still, guys, alam ko may pagkakamali rin ako dito sa pag-calculation ko. So, be careful na lang, even, no, be... kailangan maging maingat na lang kayo sa pag-calculate dito sa calculate na maayos. So, thank you again, guys, for watching. And kung makatulong ako sa inyo at gusto nyo pa ako panoorin, feel free to do so. So, see you again, guys, on the next video. And goodbye po sa inyo.